So ride!
Ride! And fight against the youth, 'cause we're strong.
I just believe that when a young man comes into a space of laying down some of that posturing and some of those walls we put up as young men, setting some of that pride to the side in order to find ourselves a little bit more and become a little bit more comfortable in our own skin. We always encourage people to get brutally honest, open themselves up, and become a tad bit more vulnerable than normal. For me, growing up not having a lot of healthy relationships, not having anybody that to teach me healthy communication and how to get vulnerable was definitely damaging to a degree. Healthy relationships is pretty much the key word there.
I had to be there, I had to be there, I had to be there.